Hey guys, welcome to Lucy's Adventures. I've been having a lot of issues with my internet today. So I at the very least wanted to just jump on and explain to you guys like verbally what's been happening. So my internet is basically fine until I want to stream, and then suddenly it just crazy craps out and it's really unstable and patchy and horrible. I was just about to be like, forget it, this is too frustrating, it's not getting any better after rebooting the router 3 times and flushing the DNS and everything else, and I was like, alright, so I'm just gonna get on quickly, explain what's happening verbally so you guys don't have to read a bunch of, you know, weird, random, cryptic messages in the chat and everything like that. And I started streaming and everything's good. Everything's green. Green light. Everything's good. Go. So, I'll stream for as long as I can, for as long as the internet allows me to. Yeah, so that's where we are right now. Hi guys, how are you? How are you doing? I am frustrated. I am very frustrated. So things have been going good for me other than the internet wise. Yeah, Pokemon Go has been full force in my town, and we've been doing a lot of raids, and I've gotten a lot of my legendaries and gotten some really good Pokemon and stuff like that. So I'm excited about that. Other than that, I've been doing a lot. I've basically just been working and playing Zelda Breath of the Wild, which I'm going to play for you guys again today, and I think it's probably going to be my choice for a while, not only because it's a lot of fun and very visually appealing and one of my favorite Nintendo games, but also because it doesn't require me to play online, so whatever internet I can scrape together can be used to stream to you guys rather than downloading information from like an MMO or something like that and then uploading it again to you guys. So that's what we're gonna do. It looks like I'm not losing any frames. It's so weird. I would turn it on and I would drop like 50% of my frames, and then I would turn it off, reboot the router, flush the DNS, all that stuff, and then I'd, you know, try to do it again, 50% frames dropped, all that stuff, and then I was like, okay, well, I'm not gonna be able to stream today, so I'll just get on and you know, tell them, and then no frames dropped, none whatsoever, nothing at all. Alright, so, that's fine, I guess. We're just gonna do it. Alright, we're gonna get into the Switch, and we're gonna play for a little bit. I kind of wasted like half an hour fighting with my internet, so I'll stream for as long as I can, and then yeah, I have been playing this a little bit offline, so I'm pretty excited to show you guys my progress. I try to make sure that it's not too loud because this tends to be pretty loud when you're watching it back, so. Alright, should be working. Tell me if it's not. I found a new shrine. I'm excited to try it out. I don't think I finished it yet. No, I haven't. Okay. So, first time in the shrine. If you're in chat, say hey to make sure that my internet's still working and I can see you guys. Oh, interesting. Timing is critical. So I'm assuming we have to use stasis. Um. you're not. I'm not sure what this is all about. But it's certainly interesting. This looks like the next one. Interesting. All right, let's save. Oh. Oh, darn. Excellent. Excellent, like that. All right. Pick that up. Messes everything up. Interesting. Oh, almost. Too late. Trying to judge when it has to. Yes. All right, now how do we get to this guy? No, you can't climb on those. What's going on over here? That's probably not supposed to happen. No, I'm gonna fall off if I try that. Well, that just happened. Maybe if I come back out and back in, it'll be back. So I can try again. I'm gonna try to refresh my dashboard to see. Alright, it looks like it's working now, but who knows? Why is it so creepy, this part? See, I've refreshed my dashboard, refreshed my chat, so hopefully if you guys say anything, I'll be able to see it now. Because I was not seeing it before, if you guys were talking. Execute a backflip? What? That's some next level shit right there. Oh yeah, saving. Definitely a good idea. Alright, let's see if we can't get that, that treasure chest. Skeletal stall monsters. I don't like skeletons. Skeletons are no bueno. Alright, so I have to do the trial again. I love the constellations and I guess kind of just like the overall theme of this versus the other Zelda games. Yeah, I just really like it. Oh, almost had it. No, I moved too slowly. Feel that one be too slow. There we go. That it like jiggles, I guess is the best word I can use. That when you let go of the joystick, it has like a little bit of like jiggle to it. I don't like that. Oh no, no, no. Thank you. it moving so much? I'm afraid that if I jump and try to get the edge, I will, like, jump to my death, but... Yep. Yep. That's the thing that happened. That is definitely a thing that just happened. Can I stand on it and pick it up? I can't stand on it and pick it up, right? That was pretty epic, I'm not gonna lie. I just, like, literally slid. Hey, Libiardi, thanks for the follow! After my epic Zelda slide fail. Alright, I can't pick this up while I'm standing on it, can I? No, it doesn't work. I want to, though. I just wanna... Just like push it. Just like... Maybe I need two, but I'm not sure how to stack it. Like, when I let go of it, it just kind of goes rogue. I could never figure out how to get to that chest. Oh, really? We're gonna figure it out or we're gonna die trying. It's basically... Gently. Gently. That... Why won't you stack? Why won't you stack? I just want to stack you. Just, like, carefully. No! Oh! Woo! Snatched that one! There's gotta be a way. There's gotta be a way. There's absolutely gotta be a way. Now why are you flipping around? Don't do that. Get up. There's gotta be a way to kick off from that wall and get, like, get up there. You know what I mean? Just get on the barrel. Just like, no, don't roll off. I might need you later. You just stay there. This is a metal barrel. Like, how am I pushing it with my feet? Just, like, how, though? You stay there. Why is it that he can't just, like, jump up on it? Like, why? Why do you have to be so awkward, Link? Or is it me? Might be me. Might be me who's awkward. Let's just try running jump. Run, jump. How do you kick off the wall? Run, jump. There's a way to do it, and I will figure it out. I will. Have to be grabbing onto the wall to kick off from it. There's no way I can glide to it. Because if I try to glide, I'm going to fall short. At least I think I will. Yeah, I will. There's got to be a way to do this. There's got to be a reason why they give you two barrels. What is jiggling them? Like, I don't understand what's jiggling these barrels so that they won't... Like, that one's just like... What is jiggling you that you can't? I'm just gonna stack you on top of this one like this. No, you stay up there. Force of will, come on. I don't think force of will applies here. No. I'm not giving up that easy. No, just like on top though. Like, just like on top though. How did that even happen? Oh, good idea. I feel like these ones are static though. We'll try. No. That was a good suggestion. But no, I cannot use the barrel to push. How can I not jump on top of that? Braces, so it's infused with ancient technology that enhances core strength to improve your climbing ability. That makes perfect sense. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's what we needed, is a do-rag. It's exactly what this outfit needed. Just like an epic G-rag of epic proportions. That's a pretty good reward that you definitely don't want to miss. Alright. I'm not sure how we did it. I think it was just sheer stubbornness that led us to victory. But I'm absolutely okay with that. Yes, do-rag. Oh, there's my pony. Pony. All right, I'm trying to find the first stable, as I have not done that yet. Oh, that looks like something I want to check out. But it was pretty amazing seeing them actually stack. Yeah, so what I think I did that ended up working is I kind of wedged them underneath the platform a little bit, almost, so that they wouldn't, like, jiggle around. But I honestly, I couldn't tell you. So I accidentally made some dubious food, and we're gonna eat that. Because it's not imperative. Alright, I healed him anyway. I definitely want to get up to that mountain ridge up there. That is some goals that I have. I also think I see some more flint or some sort of ore. So, no, that's not what we want. We want this. This is the only way I've figured out how to, like, mine this. If there are any Koroks. That's another thing that's like one of my goals is to find all 900 of the Korok seeds. I don't know what they do. I don't know what they're for. But I absolutely love the Yaha! So that's goals. Just stop crouching. Just push the rock. Just push it. There you go. Let me push this one. That one's stuck behind the other one. You can also use big hammers or just big two-handed weapons in general. Yeah! That's actually one of my complaints about this game. Is the weapons breaking. Like, what the heck? That's never been a mechanic in any of the Link games that I've ever played. It's a little frustrating when you find one that you really like. And then you use it too much and then it just breaks. Alright, we're just gonna tuck that in there. Run away. These cool guys don't look at explosions. Ooh, rock salt. Not bad. Did I see the traveling merchant coming this way, or did he already pass? He already passed. Come back! I wish there were smiths who could just make the weapons you want with the right ore and stuff. Oh, that would be cool. So, I'm not really sure what you're supposed to sell and what you're supposed to keep. So I've just been selling, like, a couple things at a time. But yeah, I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to sell and what I'm supposed to keep. So, I've basically just been hoarding. But I do buy, arrows if I find them. This horse kind of likes me. I tried to get, come on. I'm just like, let's go though. Let's get out of the water now. There we go. I tried to get this really pretty, like, all-black one at first, but he was too strong for me. I'm guessing that when you level up, you can go back and tame... Uh-oh. Yeah, calm down. It's alright. I see that Octorok, and I don't want any grief from this guy. Yeah, that's right. No, my octopus. Come on. Definitely wanted those. I've also learned you can fish. I've also learned that you can fish with bombs, so that's pretty excellent. I should not have gotten close to that guy, in retrospect. I figure when in doubt, just like, charge them. That usually works. Oh, I kind of want that shield. No, that's not what. Oh, but I do. Oh, arrows, yes. I do want to mark this cook fire on the map. Yes. I like cooking. It's one of my favorite things in this game so far. And I keep opening the map when I need to do this. I don't really want to get rid of the rusty shield, but at the same time, this is better. What am I carrying for melee weapon? I kind of want a one-handed sword, though. Watch, I'll find a like really cool weapon in this chest, and then I'll have to make some hard decisions anyway. Oh, a boomerang! Yeah, it is full. Yup. Definitely keeping that. See a frog. Kinda want it. Come here, little frog. Just come here. Missed the stamina bass, darn it. That's right. So yeah, that's one way to fish. It's probably not the correct way to fish. but I enjoy it. Where did my horse go? There it is. I think it's a girl, but I'm not sure. I don't see any fur. Oh no, it might be a boy. I think the boy horses have the fur on the bottom of its feet, so. Big twin bridge, little twin bridge. That's not entirely helpful, but all right. Oh, there's no bird eggs in there. All right, so there's the little twin bridge. I'm gonna be honest with you. Oh, I see you. No, not your sword. Come on, do it again. Try me! Probably not, you know, the safest method to use to kill those guys, but you know, it certainly is effective. No eggs. Startled birds are some of my favorite. Climb up all the things. That shrine thing is, it's a little annoying, to be perfectly honest. Obviously, we have to pick up this rock. Sad times. Oh, look at those horses. Those are pretty horses. Not that, like, I don't like you. You're a good horse. You found a snail for me, so. Quality horse right here. Gotta lift up this rock too. You never know. Ooh, Stamella. Yes. Definitely need more stamina stuff. Oh, there's this cricket. Yes, come to me. Those are good for stamina too, I think. Where are you, crickets? Oh, we got a lizard. Something. Definitely looking for the crickets, though. I think the crickets are the stamina ones, right? I think so. Let me just clear the grass here. It's fine. So, horse is there. Obviously, I need to climb that. Maybe I do have to move it. Rusty broadsword. Problem is, I think I'm full. And I don't think it's actually better. Also, why is this fox here? That stuff was good. There's a little weapon up here, so that's good. I don't really need that. Where's my horse going? I'm not sure what that actually does, if that actually makes the horse listen to you better or what. Call game. It is time to save. Started floating downstream. Force of the arrow. Give me the arrow. The shield. Okay, I was like, what do you take? Of course, you really need to stop just like going off by yourself. Ah, shoot. I think this is the stable. Yes! No.
Hey!
Nice.
Hi.
Heck yeah, man. Oh. Oh, we need to name our horse. What should we name it? I wasn't prepared for this. So he's black and white. So we need a good name for a black and white horse. It's a boy, so what do you guys think? You guys should shout out some names. I feel like maybe he's a gentle horse, so something nice. Oreo. Oreo's a good name. I was almost gonna go like Cookie because Oreo might be too obvious because he's a black and white horse. But I don't know if Cookie is a good enough name for a boy. I think it doesn't matter. We're gonna name him Cookie. We're gonna name him Cookie. Yes. Cookie's a good horse. Take horse. Call your horse or other companion. Or. What do you mean, or other companion? Look at you, Cookie! Aw, yeah! That's a good horse. That's a good horse. Now I'm not, like, pulling on your hair. Yeah! Look at that! Yeah, Cookie. Right there. Oh, apples. Bundles of wood. Pitchfork. Aw, yeah. Hi, doggy. Can I pet this dog? I want to pet this dog. No. Whoo! That's... Hi, dog. Hi. What if I... I don't know. What if I drop some food for you? I can't drop any food. What if I drop? Oh, I don't really want to drop one of my. What if I drop like a fish? Will you eat the fish? Will you eat the fish? No. Hi, dog. This is a good dog. I wish I could pet the dog. Why isn't there an option to pet this dog? Hi! Hi, dog. Hi. What? What? Uh-oh. Something's happening, dog. Something's happening!
The blood moon rises once again.
Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Want some chicken? Want some chicken? Yeah, you do. Look at that chicken. Yeah, eat the chicken. Yeah. That's a good dog. Good dog. I like this dog.
Hoy! Hey!
Oh. Where are you going, dog? I want one of these horses. Hello, dog. I'm not sure what's going on with this dog. Oh, he's following me again. I'm sorry. Some goats. Some chickens. Like a dog. I just like running around him. Because then I think he chases his own tail. Also, I'm not sure why the hearts keep coming up over his head. Because I'm not, like, doing anything. I'm just, like, being near him. Maybe that's enough? You spend enough time around the dog will like you? Dog. Dog. Pet the dog? No. Dad's not petting the dog. None of that is petting the dog. I just want to pet the dog, man. Alright, let's hold this meat and add some salt. Two salts. What else do we have? I'm gonna add crickets. Maybe we can add some acorns. Yeah, that'll be good. Let's cook that. Oh, we're gonna come up with something new. Salt grilled prime meat. Mmm. There we go. We have so much food. Oh my god. I made way too much food. I need stamina stuff. definitely need some stamina stuff. Wait, do I have... Let's look first and see if we have any stamina stuff. I don't think we do. I think I ate it all. Oh, okay, I have 2 stamina recovery potions. That's not bad. Come back, dog! Be my friend! Don't bark at the chickens! Don't bark at the chickens, dog! Did you sniff my feet? I don't know what this dog's doing. Alright, so we're gonna save and then we're gonna take a brief break. I might just leave the game sounds up because they're really nice, and every time I try to use my monster cat, my frames start dropping like crazy, so. So BRB, and I'm gonna let you guys listen to the in-game sounds while I'm refilling my drink. Be right back, guys. guys, I'm back. I realized with much sadness that I didn't set the switch up to filter the sounds through on any other of my sources, my scenes, so unfortunately. Fortunately, it's just on this one. So you couldn't hear my amazing sounds while we were gone, but I wasn't gone for too long, so hopefully it was alright. Just checking out chat to make sure it's working right. Hope that it is. And of course, as soon as I come back, I have to sneeze. Excuse me. Alright. I want to continue playing with a dog. But I feel like that's probably not super entertaining for everybody else.
Hey!
Yes, I know you can give me directions. I want to talk to this badass right here.
Hi.
No? Where's the spring of wisdom? You can't just drop something like that on me and walk away! Inexcusable, guys. Alright, so this is super cute. One color horsey, 2 1 color horsies. That's adorable. Yes.
Wow. Sa.
Let's see what he's got. Yes. I'll take them all. Sell some stuff to him. I feel like I should be selling these things, but I just don't know what I'm gonna need. Because it says it contains the power of electricity. Alright, I liked getting those arrows though. That was good stuff. That looks like a Lon Lon milk pitcher. Is it just me? Or does that look like a Lon Lon pitcher? I want to talk to these people.
Ah.
Oh.
Treasure of the Great Band of Nisko.
Oi. Oh.
It's true. You should tell me. Oh, I thought I could.
Oh.
Fine. The little twin steps over the little river, my cave rests above that river's source. Right. Steps over the little river, my cave rests above that river's source. Gave me an extra heart. That's great. I'm going to board horse. All right, there we go. The rose streets in the north. Ah. Alright, so they're talking about, like, the little river. I'm thinking... the big tunnel bridge. Oh no, put that away. Put that away. The little twin steps over the little river. River Bridge. Little Twin Bridge. So this must mean that this is the Little River. Also. Oh, there was also a shrine there, wasn't there? Oh, there's so many things I want to do. I want to... Let's do the shrine first. So it stops making that god-awful noise. And then... I mean, I don't know. It could be in that waterfall. Interesting. Very interesting. Oh, this looks like rush rooms. Sapphire. Nice. Yup. Yup. I need these frogs. These are really good frogs. I think they only come out when it rains, too. I'm wondering... Those aren't rushrooms. What are those? These are new. Gotta get up there. Come on. Oh, it's slippery because it's wet. Don't drown. Oh, she drowned. Sorry, he drowned. Because I wasn't paying attention. Alright, we're gonna have to wait until it's not wet to try to climb that. Oh, I really want to figure out what those are. So let's see. This has, like, spikes keeping you from the entrance. But I bet we can glide over. That might be a I don't have any Zora armor yet. I'm pretty early into the game. I do have the fancy bandana that lets me, so I have the warm doublet, I've got the climber's bandana, and I just have some light pants. So far. Getting there. Also, hi and welcome to the stream. Alright, let's do this shrine. Water guides. Interesting. I have never seen this before. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. That's awesome. Interesting. Gonna look up here first. See if I can... That's just where it comes out. I didn't even think about climbing the waterfall this way. That's definitely how you get to those flowers. Thank you. deadly bow. Because I'm a noob. There's gotta be an easier way to do that. Maybe I can just push the ball around from way up. But I don't know how far it goes. Maybe that's why the stairs are up there. So you can get close enough to the water to make the ball go where you want to. See, I don't think I can reach from here. Oh, you can. I am mistaken. Too late. That's right, next one. Should get it. There we go. See, I thought that I had to, like, climb the wall or something crazy. Just in time. Yeah, I totally thought I had to get up there. It totally looks like there's a platform up there. I bet there's a treasure chest. Let's get our spirit orb first, though. Then it'll bring us back to the start. I feel like there's totally a treasure chest up there. Of course I messed it up. Closer. Definitely one of those people who has to investigate everything. Totally looks like there's a ledge up there. And I don't want to miss any treasure.
Oh, so far away.
Thank you. Oh dear. I'll just slow down anyway, so. You can get up there. I guess there's no extra treasure in this one. I thought they all had extra treasure. Oh well. No treasure here. There's a treasure chest near the beginning. Oh, of course, I just made it harder than it needed to be. This one's kind of creepy. I mean, they're all kind of creepy, but this one in particular is kind of creepy. That one's really creepy. I feel like that one's like super extra creepy. I'm also waiting for like their eyes like snap open all horror movie style. Ooh, raining. Makes it harder for monsters to hear you sneaking up on them. Oh, the spikes went away. Well, that's cool. Good idea, game. I will save. I totally did not see the treasure chest near the beginning. To be fair, I was pretty excited, so. Just about it, you know, getting in there and all of them had a treasure chest. I see it. How did I miss you? How? Later. Yes, ta-ta. Oh, of course. Of course. Of course I can't get up there. Of course. No!
A and then
guys, probably have to get up much higher than this. I'm gonna go one more because it would be just my luck that my glide wouldn't work right. Yes! Ooh, rupees. Yes, Buzz. All right. Excellent. Seeing tweets for the Sims 4 cats and dogs coming out. I'm so excited. People have been wanting pets forever. And they finally get me. And I'm really excited because the trailer for the Sims 4 Pets has this like super grumpy, like really fat tiger cat, and I can't wait. So now, armed with our knowledge of how to climb a waterfall, Weirdo. Alright, well, I guess this is gonna have to be how it is. Because it's raining. I'm gonna die. I stand lost. Well, I think I'm gonna have to wait for the weather to clear before I attempt this. So, instead, we're gonna go try to catch a wild horse, because why not? Wow, is it raining? Holy crap. Ooh, look at that silver one. I want that silver one. Drink, not a hasty one, but a sneaky one. We need to be sneaky for this. Yeah. Oh, really? Really? Gonna be sneaky over here. Oh, seriously? I I'm trying to be sneaky! Don't these monsters understand that I have got a mission? Oh my gosh, I'm so irritated. I'm gonna get this horse. I'm gonna get it. Pretty easy to get. I'm not sure if it's worth registering. Also, we need a name, because they're going to ask us our name, a name for this horse. We need to figure it out. What if... What if I give you an apple? Did you snub my apple? Like, really, though? Alright, you're just getting a better angle. Alright, that's good. We totally need a name for this.
Whoa.
Yes, let's register it. Uh-huh. This is like exactly the same though. What are we gonna name it? We need to name it something. What are good horse names? I mean, we could just name it Silver, but I want to be a little bit more original than that. I know Silver in Spanish is Plata. A good name is Plata. We need some good horse names. To the Google. Horse names are very important. I could always call her Misty. That's a good name. Call her Misty. It's kind of like a misty color. I'm gonna call her Misty. have to spend 20 rupees per horse. It's alright. Alright. Misty's a good name.
Oh.
Yes. Take horse.
Oh.
Misty and I need to bond a little bit more.
Hog, 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 hog.
Good horse. Of course, now the rain stops, so I can go and... It's almost easy to forget.
Hmm.
Elixirs by mixing bugs and other small creatures with monster parts. That sounds delicious. Ooh, a hasty elixir. Hey, Beowulfs! Yeah, Zelda, right? Have a stock of 10 or so. Well, all right. Hey. Let's drink that. Get speedy. Hopefully now it won't be stupidly hard to climb this waterfall. And how hard can it be to climb a waterfall? Really? I have a ledge where I can rest, because that would be great. So, like, no. That's not a ledge where I can rest. I really want to just... Violet. And of course, I need more stamina. Oh, and I found ground as soon as that happened. Have you heard about Reed Legend? Because I'm sure you will like it. I haven't! Let's save, make some more stamina stuff. We are gonna take a quick BRB. Definitely tell me about ReLegend in chat and I'll read it when I come back. I just need to refill my drink. BRB, guys. And we are back. Hey, guys. Let's see. It's kind of like Stardew Valley, just 3D and good graphics. You fish, chop wood, have a pet that you can ride, underwater farm, normal farm. It was on Kickstarter and soon reached its max stretch goal. Full voice acting. Advanced house customization. Cool! That does sound like a lot of fun. I'd be interested to see that. Yeah, I'd be actually really interested to see. Alright, so I feel like we need to get to the top of this waterfall. So that was a large truck that just went by. So that we can find this stupid, what you call it? Treasure. Yeah, you can link it for later. That'd be cool. That'd be fine with me. Nice, thanks. Nah, that's alright. I'll grab it for my dashboard later. Hey, thanks for the follow, Sniper. Alright, let's get up this waterfall. See what's up. Dark Demon modding, what's up? Welcome, guys. Alright, I want those flowers, but those can be a secondary goal. Getting up this waterfall. There's actually like a lot of different ways that you can do things in Zelda and achieve goals, and that's one of the things I like about it, I think, because you could just like try to climb up this rock face, and if you have enough stamina stuff in your inventory, you'll probably make it. It'll just be frustrating and long. But you can also, hey, thanks for the follow. I think you can also do it this way, which is slightly easier, slightly less tedious, though still slightly tedious. I'm just lurking. That's alright, man. I do kind of want those flowers, but I'm not great at running and jumping and hitting my mark, so we're gonna wait. Get up this waterfall first. I feel if I look at how far I still need to go, it'll be sad. Ooh, that one was me. Alright, not as bad as I thought. There's also another cool way up waterfalls. Oh yeah? Oh, also, hi Kiki Barista, welcome. Oh, we're almost there. Are you playing on the new Switch or the Wii U? I am playing on the Switch. I am really liking it so far. Hola. It curves? Yup. That's amazing. It's later in the game, though. Okay. I try to avoid spoilers when I can avoid spoilers. I do like figuring out the game as I go and being surprised by things. Oh, nice. Look at all this shit. Alright, we're definitely gonna need to... When you said it curves, I thought about the Nintendo Switch curving. No. Damn you. Oh, God. I didn't realize it would destroy our way down. Sorry. Gently. Run away. No! No, my shinies! No! I'm sorry. We'll get it later. Maybe. If it's still there. Oh, look at all the ruins. That's amazing. Come here, rest this person. Oh, look at all the horses. Nice. Definitely gonna have to check that out. Alright. Well, you know what? Let's see. See what's around the corner. Gravity 2 OP, please nerf. Did I just hear a goat? I think I just heard a goat. What? What are goats doing up here? I feel like I can just run off this. Sort of. Goat? Goat, what doing? Just gently. Carefully get the cricket. Increase our stamina. Go to beginning. Oh, man. No! Stamina juice out of you. Doesn't that sound lovely? Sounds lovely to me. Oh man, it's going a long way down. There's gotta be like something up here though, right? Probably not. Probably not. Probably just wandering around aimlessly. Like I do. Obviously we need to cut that bush because reasons. Yep. Ten out of 10. Good stuff. I'm not sure if I can get up to the next. Maybe. Maybe. Extreme mountain climbing. rest for a minute. That's pretty. Yeah. Screenshot that. This game is so, screenshottable. That's a word. Another rush room. It's like trees and shit up there. I want to get up there. I don't know why, but I need to. Not even like remotely doing the main quest. Go to this village and talk to this person. Yeah, yeah. I'll get to it. Mountains to climb, man. There are mountains to climb. Oh! There's a shrine nearby? Really? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. That other rush room. I'm going away from it now. I'm probably gonna ruin my hammer. Oh, I didn't. That's good. Nope. No, no, no. Trying to sneak, and instead I pull out a bomb. Not exactly what I was going for. Ah! There it is. Oh, darn. That was like a stag beetle, I think. Damn. Increase your attack power. Destroy these flowers. Destroy them. I can get to that shrine, though. Oh, God. If I can get to that shrine, though, I can... I can travel instantly to this place, so I really want to get to that shrine. Oh god. Thank you. gotta be a Karak.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, ha
ha. Ah, yes, I love you. They're so cute. Where is that shrine? Where? Just where? Right. That's not weird or anything. Just like in on the side of a freaking. There we go. Are there two right on top of each other? That looks like what the thing did. That looks like what the map said. Interesting. I wasn't watching my tips, I should have been. Oh, what the hell? Oh, God. The shrines atop these peaks share a connection. Their memory, the answer to the other's question. Commit to memory before you start, lest a failure you will depart. Oh, this is cool. Oh my gosh. Commit to memory. Alright. I gotta write this down. Commit to memory. How good do you think my memory is? Alright, so... And then there's the sign. Alright, so... Orange. 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 Blue. Orange. 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 Blue. Orange. And I can't, of course, see the one directly under me. Of course, it's blue. Alright. Orange. This row is all orange. And then... Orange. Blue. Orange. Oh, don't do that. That's not looking. And then all of these are orange, except for the last one. Alright. This is interesting. Now, of course, I know. That ledge has to be a treasure chest. But how get? Here. Put the answers up here. Oh, nope. Thought I'd push the buy button earlier than that, but I was thinking about other things. Let's see if we can't get this treasure chest before. There we go. Ooh. Of course my inventory is full. Why wouldn't my inventory be full? Interesting. Nice. Alright, so... this is gonna be interesting. I should have left enough... space on my paper to write down the other one. Alright, so this one was... which one's this one? Can we check on the map? Twin memories. Okay, well, where's the other one then? It must be on the other side. No! Wait a minute. We're just gonna go for it, man. Uh-oh. I don't think I made any more stamina stuff. Of course I didn't. Stay where I put you! Stay. Uh-oh. Probably a good idea to save. Getting there, just, you know, going around, and that looks like a Korok. Right, that's some place to go after. Nice. That should. Alright, nice. Okay. Woot indeed. Oh, we just did that. Save wear and tear on your weapons. Try swinging heavy metallic objects around or dropping them on foes' heads. Nice. All right. Let's see. Their memory, the answer to the others' questions. All right. Don't really have to go up any further, but yeah, let's drop something. Oh no, I don't know what to drop. Let's drop that. Oh my god, that thing is amazing. Alright, so we need to do orange, blue, orange. Oh, I see, so there's one blue per row and one blue per column. That makes sense. Thing is that if I mess this up, I could go back and watch the stream again and then figure out what I needed to do instead. One of the benefits of streaming. Alright, so in order to solve this, I need to put this here. I need to take this and put it here. Take this. Put it here. Take this. Put it here. And take this one. It can't be right. It is! Okay! Nice! Yes! Okay. climb a ladder. What is this? This is awesome! The ones with the masks are so creepy, or like the cloth over their face. So creepy. So super creepy. One for a stamina vessel or a heart container. And best part is I can just travel. Yeah. Find a campfire and lay low until morning. Do the second one. Ooh, and then we should warp back and get another stamina container. I was thinking that hearts would be better because you can just refill stamina, but I definitely think that we should get another stamina. Alright, so this one moves from here over to here. This one from here to here. This one to here. This one This one has the same pose, just on the other side. That's fun. Awesome! We got the thing! So awesome! have to pick one. Magnesis. Nice. Break rocks and break walls. So pretty. Oh, what? Mushrooms are back. Don't mind if you do. Ooh, baked apple. Gotta get me some stamina. Oh yeah. Oops, I wasn't paying attention. Oh yeah. Yes. I want a stamina vessel. Yes. I hope it's a full wheel. What? What? It was probably worth it. It's probably more worth it than I thought. All right, so can I? Oh, it even tells me where my horse is. Excellent. I bet that treasure that they're talking about is somewhere up there. Oh, I can't travel there. That's right. I can travel there. Use this to your advantage to put nearby monsters on ice. Oh, cool. Hadn't thought of that. Normally, I'm just attacking those guys. There aren't any other monsters, so. Good to know. Good to know. I totally left my horse here, too, by the way. Oh, okay, so that is pretty worth it. That guy's slightly creepy. really insistent.
Hi.
Quite like taming a wild stallion. What?
Whoa. It was gonna happen like right now. What is it that I want? I want don't even care. Oh, you jerk. Gonna get it. No! Oh god, this guy doesn't kill me first. No! No. Yeah! Step on his face. Come on. Why are there so many of these things? Oh, shoot. Go! No, stop. Stop hitting B. Hit A. I'm so bad at this. Go, go, go! 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 Oh.
Did it! Rupees! He's like exactly the same as everybody else.
Oh.
I mean, this is a good horse, don't get me wrong. But it's not any different than the other two that I've got, so I feel like I'm not gonna keep him. I want a different one. Yeah, I definitely want a different one. Alright, well, unfortunately I have to get ready for work, so that is all the time I have today, but thank you guys so much for bearing with me, and having fun and hanging out with me while I play Zelda. Stream times this week are going to be sporadic, when my internet is working and when my work schedule allows, so, if you want to see when I go live, just hit the follow button so you can get notifications, and hopefully I will see you guys the next time I stream. Thanks so much. Bye, guys!